can't be the president and the head of the military at the same time.